Hey, you know, I just tell him to go take a walk. You know what I mean? It's Wednesday. Who the fuck?
Get out of the way, asshole.
Oh, my God. A little rain here in PA. Pow! Fucking people don't know how to drive. I just saw this person. I don't know. Inbreeding does crazy things to fucking people. Wow! It sent me for a loop. Just like, pow! Jaws like alienated. No joke. Serious shit, people. Serious shit. Do not breed with your own kind. Serious. That is just like off the charts. Don't do it. Yikes. Already, fun-filled morning. Pow. Few assholes. You know the drill. You know the drill. I've been thinking. Being an entrepreneur and all, you know, the gaming industry on Facebook and all these games on the internet, big business, big dollars, billions, billions. A rock and roll fantasy. Oh yeah, I got fantasies. Fucking, wow. These people with their farms and their farm bills and their candy crushes, gotta love them. But I got an idea. I'm going to contact them dudes, and with Farmville, it's great. You know, you can pay with your credit card to buy sheep and horses, shovels, fertilizer, anything you need. Well, I got a new program that's going to go in there. The tornado. Pow! It's going to come with a siren. You'll be on your Farmville. You got your shit all right. It's going to come flying across the screen, and it's going to give you maybe a minute to slide your credit card right through there. Pow! If not, that farm is fucking wiped the fuck out. Pow! Done. Think about that. Ha! Make a fortune. How many people pay to protect their farm? Huh? Unfucking believable, the gaming industry. And no disrespect to anybody playing them. God bless you. Knock yourself out. But pow, you're just feeding one hell of an industry. And I'm going to jump in now with the tornado for Farmville. Fuck yeah. Gotta buy sheep, goats. Best is, gotta water them plants. Pow, let me buy some rain. Yeah, I got a storm a brewing. Aw, shit now. Serious sucks. I'm getting rid of them. Up, Elton. You know what that means. Copyright. Pow, video up on YouTube. Poof. Gone. Blanked out because of Elton. Mm-mm. Blue jean lady, baby. LA lady. Seamstress for the band. Oh yeah. What am I doing today? Dealing with fucking assholes and idiots. That's what I'm doing today on hump day. Pow. Telling you. Here comes the fucking tornado. Slide that card. Wipe that farm the fuck right out. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable what people make money on today. God bless them. My hat's off to them dudes. They got rooms full of guys. Very intelligent people. Creating all these games to the right colors, to everything to attract people. Unbelievable. There's one in there called Spank Your Balls too, or something like that. Unbelievable. Who's gonna name that? And I'm the guy that gets the fucking request. Do you want to play Spank Your Balls? No, I don't want to play Spank My Balls, to be honest with you. I would hate to see what I can come across through there. Jesus. Handing tickets out for God. You got a ticket for God? Better not cash it in too soon. Raining here today? Not that bad. Oh yeah. The more I think about it, people are fucking amazing. Gotta love them. Gotta love them. Unbelievable what people try to pull over on people. And what people fall for. Slide that cart. Get them sheep. Yep. Well, unbelievable. Lying here. that shit the fuck out. Have a great day. Stay away from assholes and protect that farm. Tornado be coming through. Candy Crush, you could have come across the screen, Mr. Sweet Tooth. Suck that shit right out. Pow! Slide that card, you got 15 seconds. Slide that credit card, pay $29.99, or you're going to lose all your levels in Candy Crush. Here comes Mr. Sweet Tooth. How much would you pay to protect your Candy Crush? Tell me. I know you would, but you'd protect more that farm. Or that city you built. Pow! Here comes the polar vortex to protect the city. Pow! Slide that card. $29.99, we will protect your entire city in a virtual world. Unbelievable. Have a great day.